They're cute, playful, and looking for a home.
This is a peak season for us, and we have the highest number of animals ever in our care at the moment at 460.
With kitten season in full swing, it's a full house at the Canterbury SPCA.
Kittens especially. We do have a lot of rabbits, which is great to see going out our doors because we seem to have an unusually large number in Canterbury.
But not all these animals have had an easy start to life.
If they're abandoned or without a mum, we get a large number of those through our doors, so we have to take them in and care for them. We can't leave them in the community unattended, so that drives a lot of our animal numbers.
Husky rescuers say it's the worst season yet for them.
The time of year where people are busy and they're away, so if they're already finding it a little bit more difficult, this time of year is just that extra kick that they need. We even had dogs surrendered on Christmas Eve, Christmas Day and Boxing Day.
The emergence of backyard breeders and social media has made the problem worse.
People don't care about giving the right information, they're quite happy to look at cute Insta photos, and they're not being told the realities of this breed's ownership requirements.
It means dogs like Stella,
sweet dog, aren't you?
Are having to wait as long as a year before being adopted.
It's harder and harder and harder to find the right homes for these guys.
New Zealand has one of the highest pet ownerships in the world, second only to the US. But with thousands of animals going through the SPCA every year, there are always more looking for a home.
We're expecting these kittens to come home with us.
Thankfully, there are always more looking for a pet.
You're going to enjoy it. You're going to enjoy it.
It's a win-win, really. If we can find animals really good homes, they add tremendous value to our society and to our communities.
Which, in this case, makes for two happy campers. Sam Clark, One News.